Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom? You're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us.
Seriously, Mom.
I can't believe...
Please, let go of me. Stop hugging me.
Peter. It's okay. It's me.
Of course it's me, sweetie. It's just been so long.
I saw you die.
You saved me. It's okay, son. Let yourself believe.
The promise will protect us.
This isn't right.
How can this not be right, Peter? Peter! What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny. Put that down, young man. I told you to put it down. It's okay. You're scared. I don't understand. I love you, Peter. Please. Please, son, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Go. I'm sorry. Whatever it is, I...
That's right, sweetie.
You're not her. My mother died when I was 13. What the hell?
Emily! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad? Dad?
No, of course not. I just don't remember falling asleep.
Great. So can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it! Okay, that just leaves the present and projector.
Nick, is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Hey! You still have Chewie?
Yeah, he's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Well, congrats, I guess. Happy birthday, love Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, a gift. Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay, I,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Matt. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No! Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked.
She never should have been here. What she saw.
I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her. Please!
Child! Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed!
Oh. Ah. This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Market mind games! I'm gonna kill you!
You later! Focus on Raker!
We should not be here!
Drop this freak and we can go!
Careful! Pretty sure this guy's gonna explode when we kill him!
Reach the light!
Of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh, crap!
My great strength grows underutilized!
Forget the preacher for now. The choir's pissed!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
Osmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
No way! He's a good boy! Whatever this is, it's not his fault!
Church promoter keeps pulling from these bag of tricks!
Look what kind of church has bouncers!
I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
Why must they attack us?
Rack! You need to snap out of it!
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
Yup! Get on the flash face, Heal and his buddies!
Rack! Mushroom!
Perish!
Yeah! Total magic! The sorcerer's healing the others!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Thanks, Peter!
Blowberry needed for
cheating scum nuts in my time, Quill.
Same here.
But the way these creeps cheat is flarkin' criminal. They keep it up, they're gonna win this fight in no time.
Guys! You gotta chill out and stop fighting each other.
What?
Chill out and split the fighting among all of us.
Who's with me?
You are. Here we go,
Sam. We are.
The floaters healing the rest of them!
What is next, Peter Quill?
Do not let the flying one mend his team!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Rip him up, Trax!
Death has come!
The church has sent additional forces!
Chop him up!
Careful!
Assholes do not know when to quit!
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
Breaker's drone gave me a peek at the ship's layout. I'll get us to the comm center, where we can call the Milano to come bail us out of this scuttle flock.
Okay, but do you see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful.
I'm really missing my ship right now!
There is plenty of ship all around us! Perhaps these stairs lead to the light.
On this ship, light equals bad!
Watch your back!
We need an exit!
There ain't one!
Then make one!
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die!
Right.
Come on! We can escape through that drain!
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Breaker did something to her. This is his...
Do you think they reached the old mining sector?
No. The Grand Unifier sent Lictor drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttholes! Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, new one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Still fuming about the Grand Unicorn hitting us with a cheap shot and then running away. I don't know how he zapped us. Something about them fancy robot arms.
They've got to be some kind of amplifiers for his faith energy, right?
Yeah, let's hope he...
Scott! What are they doing?
Blocking our way forward.
So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I do now. There's Gubbins. You named it Gubbins?
Yup. Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center. There. That's our exit.
Okay. We got this. Hey, look! No time to stand around fighting these goons. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her!
Just follow Gubbins! He's showing us the way out! Thanks, Gubbins!
You trust that thing?
Of course! He's one of us now!
It's a pointless fight!
Trying!
Throw that, Drax!
Where he came from.
short work of these coming
up. Stop that, weirdos deserve it!
Calm it out, big guy! Dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
That pillar's to Drax. Push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
That was our...
Doesn't matter. We've got an exit. Let's go.
No! Piece of flark and scrap.
Peter Quill has fallen.
Gonna need his own space on the Milano. Somebody's. No! Who's gonna be the second guardian?
Can't tell if they feel pain, but I know
experience?
When they feel dead.
It's a dead end. Now what?
Up there. That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy!
Peter!
Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What?
That headed platoon? That was our-
Doesn't matter! We've got an exit! Let's go!
Quill, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad, they're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
It's like they're getting their lives sucked out. Or their faith.
It's like they ain't worth nothing.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World.
Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tail-to-snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, I'd stand looking at it.
Let's get the Flark out of here! I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gubbin sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, a shortcut.
Gonna put a bullet in one of these flarkers for every cable battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
Who calls my name?
Drax, stay in the fight!
Go, Beast Lightning!
Deceivers! Beast Morgans!
Now you're speaking my language, Drax!
Cosmo has to know about this! It's way worse than we thought!
Not just Cosmo! Everybody needs to know!
I have assuaged the threat! Return to the skirmish!
Put down another mechanic!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Shadows!
My fists have quelled the believer!
No! Mortem, beat him!
Man, that felt good! Now, let's see where we are.
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah, just let me do it.
That must be the comm relay. Our ticket off this heap.
So, how long is this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. And life. But there's something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive or own. About Corral.
I know, she's...
The fucking scut dog!
What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Thanks, bud. All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they used the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax! I know where we're going.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us. We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Maybe I can just zap it?
Runs on faith. Unless your guns can squeeze out some faith juice.
Is that one of those faith batteries that's supposed to fit in here? Got a lazy death box.
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up!
Looks like it worked!
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax. You coming, man? Drax? Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
What is that?
Yeah, that is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people.
I am Groot.
We have to go this way. We need to keep pushing forward.
Our luck's gotta change. I mean, once you shoot your own mom in the face, things have to go up from there, right?
Peter.
Flark. Whatever that is, it's really close.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
I am Groot.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety!
What we're good at.
And what's that?
Con jobs, smuggling, and heists. Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
It was...
No! We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
Come get some of Rocket's Gauss! gospel!
They look like believers! We can't stay here!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them!
Why? Why? This thing's going down! We gotta dock this heat fast! We need a new skiff that ain't gonna hold it!
Strength!
It's trying to hit us in!
Fair mistake! Hey, move! Try to stand real close together!
The blockhead's amping up his buddy!
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit! It is acceptable!
No mercy!
There's your chance! You won't. Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here! This guy barely feels it! The flyer's killing the others!
And he will suffer for it!
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts!
Heads up!
What is all this?
A place to store faith!
Wipe them out, Rocket!
We just need to find a docked one! Next time, you're on your own!
Oh, thanks, but do your thing, Trax!
What's next, Peter?
Safe passage to Ultas, Peter Quill! On Ul!
I don't want no part of it.
There's no end to them!
Rocky, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skiff!
Crap, the shield's blown!
You gotta keep them off of us! Get the flock off of my platform!
They don't want to share!
We're hit! How bad is it?
Bad! I've gotta put her down! These guys are stubborn!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
Not good! Get ready for a fight!
Feels like I've been shooting that big one for hours!
Peter! Drax needs help!
Wrap them up, bud!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Put their lights out!
Prepare for pain! Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cult! That's one big, bad, scutting robot!
Let's beat on it together! Think of it as team building!
Get tight, Gamora!
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different here. We're getting close to the edge of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?